We present a low-latency optical see-through monocular head-mounted display for augmented reality with an average motion-to-photon latency of about 80 microseconds. Our display is driven by the TI DLP Discovery Kit 4100 projector and is controlled by a Vertex 7 FPGA board. Rendered imagery is supplied by a conventional PC and GPU over DisplayPort at 60 Hz. Our system optically combines a rear-projected virtual image with the real world using a Fresnel lens and a half-silvered mirror. In the examples that follow, the visual target is a virtual two-tone white and gray checkerboard overlaid on top of its real counterpart. The surface of the checkerboard is not parallel to the display's image plane. While the system is intended for a person to use, the results were captured by a GoPro camera running at 240 Hz, placed where the person's eye would be located. We also captured two perspectives of the motion of the HMD from external cameras. We first present a demo where the HMD is slewing back and forth at about 17 degrees per second using the checkerboard target. Here is the result using a conventional display. Note that the virtual overlay lags behind the physical counterpart. Here is the result using our algorithm. Note that the overlay stays aligned to the physical counterpart. Here are both at the same time played back at 1/8 speed. Note the difference in divergence while the HMD is slewing and the similarity in convergence while the HMD is idle. Note also that in the conventional display that the overlay appears to jump in position, whereas in our display the overlay moves smoothly. The checkerboard may disappear at each end of the motion path, though that is a limitation of the display's field of view. Next, we present a demo of the same target, but at a slew rate of about 50 degrees per second. Here is the result using a conventional display. The virtual overlay lags even further behind the physical counterpart. Here is the result using our algorithm. Note that the overlay continues to stay aligned to the physical checkerboard, even at this higher speed. Here are both at the same time. Note also that our algorithm inherently provides some motion blur matched the physical object, while the conventional display continues to show jumpy frozen poses. Next, in order to demonstrate the pseudo-random pulse density modulation algorithm portion of our system, we present a demo of our algorithm in which the HMD is still slewing back and forth at about 50 degrees per second, but the virtual object is a gray tone image aligned to the plane of the checkerboard, where a portion of the image is registered to that physical checkerboard. Note that the portion of the overlay that is intended to be aligned remains aligned even under this fast motion. Also note the quality of the gray levels, despite being a 6-bit per pixel image source. In order to validate the total end-to-end latency, we performed motion-to-photon measurement. We added 4 test points to our system that could be measured by an oscilloscope: zero crossing detection by the shaft encoder, receipt of tracking data by the display processor, transmission of pixel data, and detection of light by a light sensor circuit. We then proceeded to move the HMD back and forth across the zero angle and collected multiple samples on the oscilloscope. By analyzing the aggregate data, we determined that the total end-to-end latency ranges from 38 microseconds to 123 microseconds and is about 80 microseconds on average.